Former Baltimore Raven defensive lineman Haloti Ngata says his favorite sack was a hit on Big Ben. Ngata retired as a Raven this week. During that press conference, he was asked about the most memorable hit of his career. He says the one back in December of 2010 when he broke Big Ben's nose. Ngata did add that he did not break his nose on purpose. The Steelers ended up winning the game 13-10 on a late touchdown pass. Revenge. Matt Yurus, KDKA News.